we have given a quadrilateral ABCD. It's already given that angle A plus angle C is equal to 140 degree. Angle A ratio angle C is equal to 1:3. When it is already given angle A ratio angle C is equal to 1:3, we will take let angle A is equal to X, angle C is equal to 3X. According to question, we can do X plus 3X is equal to 140 degree. That means 4X is equal to 140 degree. X is equal to 140 divided by 4, which is 35 degree. X is equal to 35 degree. So that means X is equal to 35. So angle A will be equal to, angle A will be equal to, so angle A will be equal to 35 degree. Since C is 3X, so angle C will be equal to 105 degree. 35 multiplied by this. Okay? Now, find the angle D as well as angle D. Remember the angle sum property of a quadrilateral. Angle sum property of a quadrilateral states that angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. So, in quadrilateral ABCD, we shall write here in quadrilateral ABCD. In quadrilateral ABCD. So in quadrilateral ABCD, what I have written is angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degree. Here angle A is 35, angle C is 105. Don't forget. As angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360, angle A is equal to 35 degree. Angle B. Angle C is 105, and angle D is unknown. So we get 360. So angle B plus angle D will be equal to 360 minus 140. So angle B plus angle D is equal to 220 degree. As the ratio of angle B is to angle D is given in the question. As the ratio of angle B is to angle D in the question is given as angle B is to angle D is given as 5:6. So B plus D is equal, the total of B plus D is equal to, we remember it is 220 degree students. So the total of B plus D is equal to 220 degree. Now we can get the value of B. Angle B will be equal to 5/11. You remember the ratio? How did I get this 11? 5 plus 6 gives me 11. Multiplied by 220. So I get angle B as 100 degree. Obviously, when angle B as 100, total is 220. Angle D will be equal to 120 degree. Angle we can write directly as well as when we are doing in the form of ratio. Why not to learn the ratio minimum steps? Angle G will be equal to, angle D will be equal to 6/11 into 220 degree. That is equal to 120 degree. So I get the values of all angles as angle 120 degree. Thank you.